We're dealing with a spiritual power that is greater than anybody in here. It's not just music. It's not just radios. And it's not just stereos. And it's not just speakers in the back of your car. There's a satanic force behind it that's after your soul.